after gala night. It says mystery of soprano's flight. Mystified of Ethel's silk, they say we are mystified. We suspect foul play. Bad news on soprano scene. First Carlotta, now Christine. Still, at least the seats get sold. Gossip's worth its weight in a cold. What a way to run a business. Spare me these unending trials. Half your cast disappears, but the crowd still cheers. Opera, to hell with look and handle. It's a scandal that'll pack them in the aisles.
Damnable, will they all walk out? This is damnable.
Audrey, please don't shout, it's publicity. And the take is vastly publicity.
But we have no cast.
But Andre, have you seen the queue? Oh, it seems you've got one too.
Dear Andre, what a charming gala. Christine enjoyed a great success. We were hardly bereft when Carlotta left. Otherwise, the chorus was entrancing, but the dancing was a lamentable mess.
Dear fair, my just a brief reminder. My salary has not been paid. Send it care of the ghost by return of post. PTO. No one likes a debtor, so it's better if my orders are obeyed.
Who would have the gall to send this? Someone with a puerile brain.
These are both signed OG.
Who the hell is he?
Opera ghost. It's really not amusing.
He's abusing our position.
In addition, he wants money.
He's a funny sort of spectre to
expect a large retainer. Nothing plainer. He is clearly...
Where is she?
You mean Carlotta?
I mean Mr. A. Where is she?
Well, how should we know?
I want an answer. I take it that you sent me this note.
What's all this nonsense?
Of course not.
Don't look at us.
She's not with you then?
Of course not.
We're in the dark.
Is it a argue? Isn't this the letter you wrote?
And what is it that we're meant to have wrote? Written.
Oh, not fear for Miss Taye. The angel of music has her under his wing. Make no attempt to see her again.
If you didn't write it, who did?
Where is he?
Ah, welcome back.
Your gracious patron, where is he?
What is it now?
I have your letter, a letter which I rather resent.
And did you send it?
Of course not. As if he would.
You didn't send it?
Of course not.
What's going on?
You dare to tell me that this is not the letter you sent?
And what is it that I meant to have sent? Your days at the Opera Populaire are numbered. Christine Dye will be singing on your behalf tonight. Be prepared for a great misfortune should you attempt to take her place.
Far too many notes for my taste, and most of them about Christine. All we've heard since we came is Miss Dye's name.
Miss Dye has returned.
I trust her midnight oil is well and truly burned.
Where precisely is she now?
I thought it best that she went home.
She needed rest.
May I see her?
No, monsieur, she will see no one.
Will she sing? Will she sing?
Here I have a note.
Let me see it.
Please. Gentlemen, I have now sent you several notes of the most amiable nature, detailing how my theatre is to be run. You have not followed my instructions. I shall give you
one last chance. Christine Dye has returned to you, and I am anxious her career should progress. In the new production of Il Muto, you will therefore cast Carlotta as the page boy, and put Miss Dye in the role of Miss Dye plays was for charm and appeal. The role of the page boy is silent, which makes my casting in a word ideal. I shall watch the performance from my normal seat in box 5, which will be kept empty for me. Should these commands be ignored, a disaster beyond your imagination will occur.
I remain, gentlemen, your obedient servant, O.G.
Christie!
Whatever next?
It's all a ploy to help Christie!
This is insane!
I know who sent this, the Vicomte, her lover!
Indeed, can you believe this?
Signora!
This is a joke, this changes nothing!
Signora!
You are a star! And always will be!
Signora!
The man is mad!
We don't take orders!
Miss Di will be playing the page boy, the silent role!
Carlotta will be playing the lead!
It's useless trying to...
would care to take your seats. I shall be sitting in box 5.
You really think that's wise, monsieur?
My dear Arthur, there would appear to be no seats available other than box 5.
Serafimo, away with this pretense! You cannot speak, but kiss me in my husband's absence.